Folks, this is what you'd call one packed refrigerator, one packed freezer, Salisbury steaks, all kind of dinners, man. Slow roasted pork, tons of ice, water bottles, man. Grandma's chicken and rice bake, brand new bacon and pepperoni, pizza rolls, drumsticks, ice cream, more energy drinks, Powerade Zeros, Breyers, peaches and peaches, butter pecan, more drumsticks, super pretzels, burritos, El Monterey burritos, eggs, sausage, bacon. This got all four of the basic food groups: eggs, sausage, bacon, and cheese. More burritos, more drumsticks, more flavors, all kind of other good stuff, man. Look at this, man. You guys know what these are? Man. Never went to a state fair. Corn dogs, baby. More burritos. Egg, turkey, sausage, and cheese. More drumsticks. More dinners down here. More water bottles. Going to the big car show tomorrow, man. It's going to be about 105 degrees. So I'm taking precautions, man. Lots more dinners that you can't see under the ice. Classic meatloaf, and there's a lot of stuff back behind there you can't see, and down here that you can't see. This is what you call a packed freezer. Right now you literally cannot get anything else in this freezer. Look at this, folks. Look at that. I mean, sure, yeah, of course, some wise ass will say, oh, I can put a little Dixie cup up here and fill it with water, or I could put a little popsicle up here, but you guys get the idea. You cannot put any major extra dinner up here. It's completely filled. Pack freezer, baby. Let's see yours.